Those are rumors. Those are just rumors. I don't think anybody would be crazy enough to want to fill a hot tub with different flavors of smoothies and then proceed to go submerge in a hot tub full of smoothies. It just doesn't, frankly, a smoothie is a cold beverage. It wouldn't make sense in a hot tub.